Here we are, 1994 RoadTrek 210 interior walkthrough. I come up to the closet space and the kitchen area. And just past the kitchen area, we have the full-size bathroom with a toilet and a shower and tub, which can be fully closed off. And back to the living and sleeping area. There's an air conditioner up here. And two full-size couches. It can also be passenger areas. And as we walk out of the back, there it was, inside the RoadTrek 210.